You know, I've been saying for the last little while that it would take something really, truly special for me to do another solo stream. Well, I found it. So a little over a month ago, I did a little thing called Yearn2Learn Peanuts, featuring, of course, Snoopy and the Peanuts Gang. A little edutainment title for Windows 3.1. Not the one that I remembered as a kid, but one nonetheless. After a little bit more digging and a lead that I was not expecting to pick up, I now have the one that I had growing up. Oh, and I've been looking forward to this. Here we go. Oh, man. Oh, graphical glitches and all. This is gonna be fun. So, like the other game, we've got five categories here. We have comic strips, math games, geography games, coloring book, and flying ace games. We're going to start at high noon and go clockwise like last time, beginning with the comic strips. Oh, there's five of them here. All right, let's have some fun then. Start with Girls Love Football. Flashing arrows, so there's probably nothing here. Peppermint patty. Marcy. Ground. Sky. Oh. Okay, so this is the same as last time. Find all the hot spots, the arrow will flash.
Football is my favorite sport. Marcy. Favorite. Football. My. Sport. I like the running, and the passing, and the kicking, and the tackling.
Is that all?
Soccer ball, volleyball, basketball, football. I like the running and the passing and the kicking and the tackling. Soccer ball, volleyball, basketball, football.
What am I missing here?
The tackling. I like the running and the passing and the kicking and the tackling. Violet.
Oh.
Red. Pink, orange. Do boys play football? Boys love football.
Man, the nostalgia in this comic.
Football. Can we tackle the boys? Of course. I got one. Linus. Marcy. Football. Peppermint Patty.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Cafe.
Flying age. Doghouse. Clouds. Clouds. Ground.
Ah, good.
Here's the World War One flying ace, sitting with a young lass in a small cafe near the border.
I guess for full clarity, for those of you who don't know all the characters in Peanuts, the football comic strip featured Peppermint Patty with the flip-flops and Marcy wearing the glasses. And Marcy was dragging Linus by the hair. Here's Marcy again with Snoopy, who's in his Red Baron, his Flying Ace getup, rather.
It's the Red Baron.
Drink up.
Root beer. Flying ace. Red. Blue. Brown. Green. Flying ace. Flying ace. Flying ace. Flying ace. Red. Baron. The. It's across the room. Enemy arch his. Suddenly he sees root beer. How many times have they faced each other in the sky? Flying ace.
Thought that was a cocktail.
Now they shall meet eye to eye on the ground. How disappointing. He says he never gives autographs.
Two for two, pretty good so far. There's Snoopy hitting his home run. Peppermint Patty snoozing in math class. There's Woodstock, Snoopy's little bird friend. A C major scale.
Then what do you call it?
Interesting little color mess on the arrow here, but okay.
A bee glue? Snoopy.
A bee glue?
No, I don't think. think it looks like my nose at all.
Schnoz. Father's Day. Coming up. Well, as of tomorrow, it'll be next month, quote-unquote.
Cloud. Sky. Charlie Brown. Snoopy. Doghouse. Sky. Blue. Pink. Red. Yellow. Blue. Pink. For your dad, huh? Cloud. Charlie Brown. Doghouse. Snoopy.
Well, that's one way to send it.
For Father's Day. Doghouse.
There we go.
I just found out that he's retired now and living in Florida. There were 8 of us in the litter.
That's odd. I thought the puppy mill episode had him at 9. Wait. Did they retcon Belle, the sister?
I know he'll appreciate getting this card. Dear Dad, happy Father's Day, and they all signed it.
Oh, that's cool. Blanket fight. The glitches make it easy. Snoopy's on the prowl.
Ground. Ground. Sky. Ground. Ground. Snoopy. Tree.
There it is. The security blanket held by Linus. Who's got a little bit of a wheezing problem? Oop. Eagle Airlines. Oh.
blanket, didn't you? But I was too quick for you, wasn't I? Linus.
Don't celebrate just yet. Whoops.
Cloud. Blanket. Linus. Linus. Ground. Linus. 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 Cloud. Cloud. Cloud.
I don't know that we needed that. And those are your comic strips. And Lucy missing the catch. All right, moving on to math games. Three difficulties with three different levels.
How many Woodstock and friends are there?
Let's get it wrong first. All right, so it looks like it makes allowances.
One friend left, then how many would there be?
Oh,
too bad.
Bummer, man.
Oh, maybe not always.
Six friends left, then how many would there be?
Yay!
If four friends came, then how many would there be?
I wonder if we'll get to 10.
If one friend left, then how many would there be?
Yay!
If four friends left, then how many would there be?
Yay!
If seven friends came, then how many would there be?
Gotta wait this out.
Yay!
If two friends came, then how many would there be?
We got there.
Yay!
If one friend left, then how many would there be? Friends left, then how many would there be?
Yay! Yay!
How many pins did Snoopy knock down?
Yeah!
Yeah! How many pins did Woodstock knock down?
Way cool!
How many pins total did Snoopy and Woodstock knock down?
Yeah!
Woodstock wins this round. Oh.
How many pins did Snoopy knock down?
Oh,
too bad.
Bummer, man.
How many pins did Snoopy knock down?
Yeah!
Yeah! Be real hard for Woodstock to do worse, and look at that.
How many pins did knocked down.
Yay! Well, obviously Woodstock just took the match. But just for kicks, can Snoopy win one?
How many pins did Snoopy knock down?
He couldn't get that ever elusive Marcy pin.
How many pins did Woodstock knock down? Way cool. How many pins total did Snoopy and Woodstock knock down?
That's a pretty fun little game. And one other thing to say.
How many pins did Snoopy knock down? How many pins did Snoopy knock down?
Okay, so that just repeats the instruction. Now to the pumpkin patch for the hard game, and you can customize this bad boy by level. Now watch this. Well, let me see something. Okay, we'll scale up each level because there's 10 answers to give. So 3, 2, and 1. 2 3s is 6, plus 2 is 8, plus 3 1s makes 11. Well, let's go back actually, and we'll do it this way. Let's start that lesson again.
What is the total weight of all the pumpkins?
No threes. 4 twos is 8, plus 2 ones makes 10. Not a very big increase here.
What is the total weight of all the pumpkins?
This is almost algebraic if you think about it as A, B, and C. 2 fours is 8, plus 2 twos is 4, which goes up to 12, 2 ones to 14. Let's see Linus's face if we get it wrong.
What is the total weight of all the pumpkins?
2 sevens is 14. 3 fours is 12. 14 and 12 is 26. Oh, the big pumpkin actually went down. So these do change, it seems.
What is the total weight of all the pumpkins?
Okay, so we can see there's some variance. We'll skip over level 4. We can about see and predict the grade at which things increase here. So, 2 sixes is 12. 2 fives is 10, which goes up to 22. And 2 twos is 4, which goes up to 26. Oh, it leveled us up to 6. all the pumpkins. 3 14s is 42, 10 is 52, and the 4 makes 56.
What is the total weight of all the pumpkins?
We'll rise to 7 after this. 3 14s again is 42. 4 3s is 12. 42 and 12 is 54 pounds. Yay! Now we're getting places.
What is the total weight of all the pumpkins?
3 24s is 72. And then 3 6s is 18. Sum total is 90. We'll keep it here for the moment. Get the muscle on Linus lugging these things around.
What is the total weight of all the pumpkins?
3 18s is 54. 3 7s is 21. 75 pounds.
What is the total weight of all the pumpkins?
No 27s. 4 23s is 92. 2 8s is 16. We've broken the 100 pound mark to 108 pounds. Yay! Now let's see the biggest numbers we can get.
What is the total weight of all the pumpkins?
And we're going to wrap up on a fairly complex one, too. 2 29s is 58. Plus 22 is 80, and then 3 17s is 51, for our biggest grand total of 131 pounds. Yay! Oh my gourds.
Yay!
And that's math. Next around the horn is geography. We have easy and hard. So the only difference between easy and hard is when you place the state where it's going, it's effectively a jigsaw puzzle. It'll ask you to name the state. There's a European version as well. But obviously, being in the US, this is the one that I grew up with. So, let's just do easy for simplicity. So here comes Snoopy. And he'll guide you through the four regions. We have the Pacific, the Midwest, the Northeast, and the Southeast. We're not going to see Alaska or Hawaii in these puzzles. So we're going to start west and head essentially clockwise around. So here we go. We have Colorado.
Colorado.
Wyoming.
Wyoming.
When I was younger, I always thought that voice was an octave higher or lower than it is. Utah. Or
Utah.
Mormon land, as some may know it. Idaho.
Idaho.
Arizona.
Arizona.
We don't get into capitals on this one. Montana.
Montana.
Oregon. another edutainment world altogether. California.
California.
Nevada.
Nevada.
New Mexico.
New Mexico.
And the horned beast is Washington.
Washington.
Yay!
And we'll get a musical interlude. The typical Linus and Lucy theme. So here's the Midwest. North Dakota.
North Dakota.
South Dakota.
South Dakota.
Too much in the way. Let's do this first. Nebraska.
Nebraska.
Minnesota. That big lump is Texas.
Texas.
Iowa.
Iowa.
Missouri.
Missouri.
Arkansas.
Arkansas.
Or Arkansas if you're feeling brave. And Kansas.
Kansas.
Oklahoma. And Louisiana.
Louisiana.
Yay!
Southeast. Kentucky. No. I'm an idiot. That's Virginia. This is Kentucky. Slightly shorter one. Mississippi.
Mississippi.
Tennessee.
Tennessee.
North Carolina.
North Carolina.
South Carolina.
South Carolina.
Florida. Where, as we just saw, Snoopy's dad retired to. Alabama.
Alabama.
Georgia. And last but not least, the Northeast. My region, and there are a lot of smaller states here. See if we can dig out the big ones first and make our jobs easier. Wisconsin.
Wisconsin.
Illinois.
Illinois.
Michigan.
Michigan.
Maine. The boot-looking Indiana.
Indiana.
Ohio.
Ohio.
Let's move you out of the way. Pennsylvania.
Pennsylvania.
New York.
New York.
Massachusetts.
Massachusetts.
Connecticut.
Connecticut.
The smallest state, Rhode Island.
Rhode Island.
New Hampshire.
New Hampshire.
A little bit off the page there, but that's okay. Vermont.
Vermont.
West Virginia.
West Virginia.
Maryland. Delaware.
Delaware.
And last but certainly not least, my home state of New Jersey.
New Jersey.
Yay!
And that's the gist of geography. Next to come is the coloring book. So we can save 4 pictures here. It looks like. Yep, there we go. So.
Cerulean.
Is that just an all erase? Yep. So. Cerulean. Okay, so you can't do anything with the lines, just the colors. So just for function check, what do we have here? We have cerulean.
Blue. Violet. Pink. Red. Orange. Yellow. Lime. Green. Brown. Peach. Cream.
Peach cream, huh?
Gray.
There's all your colors. Pen sizes. Eraser sizes look like they scale smaller than the crayon sizes. What else have we got picture-wise? Charlie Brown getting completely smashed with a pitch. Santa Snoopy stealing the cookies. Snoopy having a picnic by the bus stop. This won't read out aloud, unfortunately, but antique shop. Oh, the Christmas saguaro out in the desert. Poor Spike. Lucy having a little trouble grasping the balls of croquet. Oh, the Brown family. Charlie's continued inability to fly a kite. Some kind of plowing machine, I guess, that Snoopy or Woodstock is driving. Paint your own pictures here.
Brown.
Oh, that's cool. And finally, the Flying Ace Games. What have we got here?
Flying Ace. Flying Ace.
My, my, everything including the kitchen sink.
Charlie Brown.
Marcy. And Schroeder. Peppermint Patty. Linus. Lucy.
Fascinating effects. And finally, the flying ace game that seemingly nobody could ever beat. Well, we'll see about that. Here we go. Boy, that's quick. All right, I can do this. Maybe I can't, I don't know. It's that third one, can I shoot? Oh boy. I need a way to slow this thing down. Is that too small to go through? Hold on, let me try something here. Let me go down to 50% cycles. And it's slower a little bit. Let's try 20. Oh, hold on. Whoops. That's what happens when you fall asleep at the helm. That made the controls a little too sluggish. Go up to 35. I don't know that this can be done. I mean, let me see if I can get to that third one again and make my point there. But gotta practice my vertical drop. Well, now I'm not gonna be able to get there again. All right, now look at how narrow this one is coming up, right? I don't know. All right, let's increase the cycle rate again. Maximum appears to be 105%. They made the hitboxes incredibly wide. And I mean, you can see them. I think it's too big. Let me take a quick look. Let's see. Yearn2Learn Flying Ace Game. Well, apparently there was a Flying Ace board game. Yeah, there's no shooting. I'll give this a couple more tries just to see if I can pull something off here. Not banking on much, though. Two more. I almost had it. Yeah, I'm not convinced that that can be done. Yeah, I'm not gonna break my back over it. I've got it documented, that's all that counts now. And that's it. I spent fairly inordinate amount of time from my childhood playing these games. And I mean, from an educational standpoint, they hold water. They do.
Are you sure you'd like to quit?
Yeah, I've done all I can here. Well, gang, that was all I wanted to show tonight. One more little memory from the old days. And with that, join us Sunday at 6 p.m. Eastern when Chibi, Solar, and I go into Hamtaro for the Game Boy Color. Ham Hams Unite. Thanks a lot for joining. Catch you later.